Go ahead.
So MBTI has helped me and my organization work with teams to find out how to understand, how to communicate, how to work with one another more effectively. We take the MBTI, the Myers-Briggs Type Indicator Assessment, and we bridge it with some of our practices like Ken Blanchard's situational leadership, and we are able to work more effectively, more efficiently, understand one another, and be more productive. We love our MBTI.